नमस्ते, खुश रहो बेटिया। आई जेबीएन वर्षा सिंह फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ वेमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। आवर टूडेज टॉपिक ऑफ द सेशन इज केस स्टडी ऑन फ्लिपकार्ट ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ ई कॉमर्स। सो लेट अस सी हाउ फ्लिपकार्ट ब्रॉड चेंजेस इन मार्केटिंग। सो वी विल सी one by one what is the strategy behind the Flipkart establishment in this technology based marketing. So first of all, we will see its evaluation of logo. First, its logo is only flipkart.com, and then after it enhances their logo, and now we will see simply Flipkart, and which is based on bag. So it changes their logo for attracting their customer. They always try to do some new which brings their product useful in the market, and they know how to attract customer towards them. So they are trying to do different things in the aspect of their logo, their content writing, and whatever they can do, they are try to do that. Okay, so first of all, we will see what is Flipkart and some introduction part of Flipkart. So Flipkart is an electronic commerce company which headquarter is in Bangalore, and it was founded in October 2007 by Sachin Bansal and Vinny Bansal, right? So please don't confuse, they are brothers and sibling like that. There is nothing relation between both of them. So Flipkart has launched its own product range under the name of Big Flip, with the products including tablets, USBs and laptop bags. As of April 2017, the company was valued at 11.6 billion. So Flipkart is world or top 10 most visited e-commerce website in India with regards to traffic. Multiple payment method is available for its customers to make payment easier. Fastest growing e-commerce website in India, it says 30 products per minute. So this is the introduction part, how much amount they sell on per minute, right? So the story behind the flipkart.com, there was the huge risk taken by the both of the Bansals, Sachin Bansal and Vinny Bansal. They started with selling of books. So first of all, they are started their website with the selling the books, and they both got a high profile job in the world's biggest e-commerce website named Amazon. So leaving Amazon to start their own company with just 4 lakh involved a huge risk, as there was no guarantee that their ideas would succeed or not. It was a result of risk taking only that today Flipkart generates 1.5 crore a day. So customer relation. The customers is informed at every step through email, text, when the order has been confirmed, order summary and shipment details, tracker information are provided. Okay, so it shows how the relation between customer and the Flipkart. So straightforward return and exchange policy. Flipkart allows its users to return the products if unsatisfied within 30 days. prior with the full refund or money exchange for another product. Okay, so Flipkart wallet add money is available for payment. So enjoy a hassle-free shopping experience. The wallet is a prepaid instrument that enables you to shop on Flipkart multiple times by making one-time payment of a certain value. This will be added to your wallet as prepaid balance. When you select the wallet was the mode of payment for your, the corresponding amount will be deducted from your wallet balance. Why did they choose to be an entrepreneur? They saw a good opportunity in the market around e-commerce, and also regular job was not as challenging. The excitement and satisfaction that comes with building something of a long-lasting value is addictive enough for them to continue this. They started Flipkart.com because they themselves felt thirsty for a good online bookstore. E-commerce sector is one of the toughest to get into in India. They believe that they can make a difference here. They wanted to create something which has a long lasting value and which we can be proud of. According to Sachin, CEO of Flipkart.com, at this point in our life, we can devote our entire time and energy to Flipkart, which is very important for the startup. Business model. Flipkart started as a book selling website, but later went on operate as a complete online retail site. So this is the wallet which is available in Flipkart website, by which you can easily do payment, right? In the next session we will see what is the business model of Flipkart. So thank you class. If any query regarding this session, please comment below. This digital version 2.0 provided by Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, and I hope you like my session. Thank you.